Alright guys, start the setup video right about now. Just going to the mud room, my parents call it, downstairs into my, as I like to say, man cave. That's where all my friends go. It's pretty much the place we hang out. Alright, here it is. Got the first walk in, ping pong table, you know, play some epic beer pong. There's the bottles from last night. You know, pool table. It's a big ass pool table. Pretty awesome. Alright, and then on to the main attraction. It's the entertainment part. Got the 26 inch Vizio LED LCD, 0.75 inches thick. It's pretty sick. Got the Turtle Beach X11s. They're pretty nice. Got a red controller, just picked that up a couple of days ago. Xbox, 60GB hard drive. See my games here. Let's see if this is gas. Got Fable, Halo 3, Halo 3 again, Oblivion, whole bunch of shit. This is the best shit ever. Counter-Strike. Can't go wrong, dude. Having a bad day? Play some Counter-Strike. Alright, my laptop. Getting a new one here in about 3 or 4 weeks. Dell Inspiron 15R. And then, speakers. The main attraction, the reason I did this video is for the speakers, right? They are the Logitech Z323, I believe. Or maybe 232, I can't remember. But, some sick speakers. If you guys are looking and getting some, get it. Or, I mean, Logitech has a lot of speakers on their website, so just go check that out. I really recommend these ones, though. Alright. So I test the little quality of this camera and see how the sound goes. Alright, and I was just listening to Eminem's new album. That shit is sick, dude. I would recommend go getting that. At least, Not Alive or whatever the fuck it's called. Alright, here we go. Here's a good party song for you guys.
Party rock, party rock. And storms, July 7th, bitches.
I fucked up! If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get fucked up! Let's do it! LMFAO, you know it! Let's go!
Yeah!
I'm an alcoholic, we want, let's go!
Alright, well, there's the speakers. I don't know how good the sound quality on this camera was, but I guess we'll see once we post it. Watching the British Open right now. I don't know how that's going to be, but hoping Tiger Woods wins it for first. Alright, boys. Peace out.